The wait for the 16th edition of the AFC Asian Cup was officially over on Friday, as hosts Australia opened the tournament against Kuwait in Melbourne, sitting 25 places.